have to pick themselves up. And I can promise you this, when I am behind that desk, I will take responsibility instead of passing it on. I will reach across the aisle and work with Americans in good faith instead of picking fights. I will bring this country together instead of tearing it apart. Some of you have heard the story about Franklin Delano Roosevelt. So he was beloved, and when he died, they put his body on a train, and it went through the countryside to Washington, D.C. And people would spontaneously stand next to the rail tracks to show their respect. And the story goes that one guy was standing there sobbing. Regular guy had his hat across his chest. And this reporter says to him, "Sir, did you know President Roosevelt? Do you mind me asking, did you know him?" And the guy says, "No, I didn't know President Roosevelt. But he knew me. He knew me." That is what's lacking right now in the White House. That empathy, that ability of a president to put himself or herself is that sacred trust between the people of this nation and the president of the United States. And my friends, I will restore that trust.